Yaesu FT747GX. This is the radio nicknamed Plastic Fantastic. Yeah, it's because it's made out of plastic. I'm just going to have a quick look at it today. Not a full review, just a quick look. Okay, I'm not going to run through any of the features or anything. Obviously, it goes from 100 kilohertz there to 30 megahertz. When this general here is displayed on the screen where it says gen, it means it's been unlocked to do general coverage, which means it'll go from 100 kilohertz to 30 megahertz, and it'll actually transmit along those frequencies all the way through as well, which this one's been unlocked. I believe it's a simple modification inside. Right, let's just have a quick test on this thing. Put it on the test channel. Okay, that's my normal test frequency there. It's about 20 mid block. Okay, so this radio does pair wise. This one's got the FM board as well. FM displayed there. It's narrow FM. It's I think it's maybe 12.5 kilohertz bandwidth on FM. Okay, just a quick look then. Okay, so the pair. This one's had the pair modification done as well, which means drive. There you go. It does. Just focusing on that. It does about 80 watts on FM. It does do 100 watts on certain parts of the band, the full 100 watts. Okay, let's try AM. Now, I'm not going to do AM because I will do AM actually. I'll put in PP mode. I'll try AM. It does about 60-70 watts on AM. I'd say it does do 100 watts on, in certain parts of the band, it does do 100 watts. Okay, so let's go to USB. I'd say 85-90 watts there. I'd say it will do 100 watts certain parts of the band, but this drive normally isn't unlocked. It normally just means the drive on AM, I believe. I don't think it does FM drive, and it doesn't do sideband drive. This is actually turned down. This one's been modified so the drive actually turns the drive of the sideband down. Normally you could do that with the mic gain. Okay, quick look, you've got fast and slow tuning, different I think on F, what we're on here, yeah, it's 2.5 kilohertz on sideband, slow is 0.25, so for fine tuners. Now, there is a clarifier, there, but it's just on the main dial, the clarifier is. Very basic little rig, nice looking, nice condition this one is, very nice squelch, nice little pair and signal meter. Yeah, a little on air. Transmit. Busy. It's got a few nice little features on it. Nice condition this one is. That's just a quick look at it really. Not really a well put together video, just a very quick look at it, run over it. I think it's 10 dB attenuator, noise blanker, which doesn't do a lot. MRX, obviously that's voice activated transmission, I believe, or something like that. Narrow is you get narrow CW, which had the narrow CW filter fitted, narrow and wide AM, FM's just stuck in narrow. I think it's about, like I said, about 12.5 kHz, possibly, I'm not sure about that one. And USB is 2.4 kHz, I think, bandwidth. Anyway, that's just a quick look. So I wasn't going to do a full review today, but I wanted to put it on. Just have a quick look at it. Okay, thanks for watching.